And as things got worse and worse, my coping strategies didn't really work that much anymore. I'd built up a bit of a tolerance, or they just weren't really the right tools for the job anymore. So I had to find bigger and bigger coping strategies. Don't let yourself ride that downward spiral. Find a way out. Find a way to change. Find a way to honor the urge to cope and the urge to change equally. Listen to both. Utilize both.